Hey, how's it going? I'm out on a dig today. Out in a, what it was, an old sawmill in the mid to late 1800s. And I believe it was burned down sometime around the beginning of the 1910. Anyway, I got a good signal and I got lucky and ended up digging a old axe head. It looks like it was split. It's giving a pretty good signal. Down a little ways. Getting a lot of trash out here, but the hunt will go on.